How's it going, everybody? At the halfway mark of the 2013 college football season, the University of Hawaii remains as one of seven teams in the country without a victory, having lost 10 straight road games dating back to 2011, while owning just three total wins through the 18 games of head coach Norm Chow's tenure. Now, no doubt a frustrated fan base is desperate for a victory, especially with the team taking games into the final seconds in two of the last 3 weeks. Now, Bows are running through their final bye week of the season before three at home and three on the road to finish the schedule, with the thought of just one more loss eliminating the Bows from Hawaii Bowl consideration. We spoke with athletics director Ben Jay today from San Diego, and he gave both his assessment of the team while reinforcing his support for Coach Chow.
Well, I mean, what I see right now, obviously the record is disappointing, but the record is not reflective of basically the improvements that I've seen in the program. They just haven't gotten a W yet, but we are seeing the gradual improvement. Obviously, we'd like to have a better record, but you know, we're continuing on the pathway that we started with. We're growing this program that came from a real state of decline, and we think we're heading in the right direction. I support what Norm and the coaches are trying to do. It's the game plan that we've talked about. We got to improve the talent. We have to recruit better. But you know, I'm still seeing positives in this football team, and I think we won't get the winning. We will eventually get to the winning.
Rainbow Warriors will return to full practice tomorrow. They'll hold a situational scrimmage on Friday before hosting Colorado State on October 26th.